darkness.
Thank you.
Cathar! skills not ready.
Thank you.
open that.
Give you a good price on what I've got left.
Good. You've arrived. Things here are in worse shape than I thought. Betrayal, sabotage, call it what you will. We've been attacked from within. The Ethereals, it seems, have gotten a hold of the Commander. Precisely. Based on the reports, Commander Lucius has been sending our men out on futile missions, thinning out the forces' defenses. Then, once the watch was sufficiently weak, he opened the gates allowing the Ethereals to pour in. Not counting on human ingenuity, however. Weapons Master Edric collapsed the front gates with some explosives, cutting off the enemy's forces. When we arrived with reinforcements from the south, the coward Lucius fled into the armory. Until those gates are cleared, we are stuck here. And need you to enter the armory and recover what's left of the heavy explosives. Use them to clear the rubble. But beware of Lucius. He has shed his human disguise in favor of a monstrous form, which I cannot even begin to describe.
See what's left of my wares. Put it to good use.
Thank you. That's locked.
Work down there. We need to secure a forward position at the Necropolis immediately. We cannot simply march our forces straight into the Necropolis. The cult's minions will descend upon us in force. We will be crushed before we can even get near the Tomb of the Watchers. Instead, we will put your unique skills to use. Make your way into the Necropolis past the Planes of Strife and secure the nearest riftgate. Once you've done so, Algrim will come through with a contingent of our men. With the element of surprise on our side, we will strike at the enemy from within.
my, what a curiosity you are.
That's locked.